Banzaan Market is opposite the boxing stadium on Phang Muang Cycle Road and near the rear of the Jungceylon Centre. Welcome to Banzaan Market. Today, I will be your guide as we explore this vibrant marketplace. Let's start our tour by walking around the outside of the market. As we make our way, you will notice a variety of entrances, including the entrance to the toilets and car park. However, I would suggest walking to the market as it is more convenient. The market is open from 6 a.m. till about 10 p.m. As we enter the market, you will first notice the tantalizing smell of food. You will find several food stalls offering a variety of ready-to-eat meals. On the left side, we will come across the dry food area, where you can buy spices, sauces, and other items. As we continue, we will see the beautifully arranged flower stalls and the colourful vegetable stalls. Moving further, we will find fresh seafood and meat stalls, where you can buy the freshest seafood and meat available in the region. Once we have explored the ground floor, we will head up to the first floor, where you will find clothing stores and many food stalls. Here, you can buy your food from the market on the ground floor and have it cooked for you on the first floor. The aroma of freshly cooked food will surely leave you tempted. Additionally, there is a bar where you can relax and enjoy your drinks. Banzaan Market is always busy during the day and offers a lively atmosphere. However, if you get a chance to visit at night, you will experience a completely different environment. From 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. sometimes even longer, the market is filled with many ready-to-eat outdoor food vendors, and the atmosphere is electric. As you will see in my next video, Banzaan Market at 5. Watching this video, please click the subscribe or follow button to stay updated. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is John. Together with my assistant, whose voice you are hearing, and my bike, we would like to offer you a guide to explore Patong. We can take you on walks or bike rides and share our knowledge about golf, food, drink, shopping, and travel. If you want to stay updated, please follow us or subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions or want us to check out a particular place, please leave a comment.